Dana and her office have been bridging the accessibility gap with $66 million in broadband grants awarded to 73 projects for Minnesota's border-to-border broadband grant program. Dana has a clear and unshakable commitment to public benefit in everything she does. Keeping community well-being at the center is at the heart of Dana's approach to her role. Minnesota government is better for it, and Minnesotans are better served thanks to her.
Dana, would you please come on up and be recognized by our group? We're so proud of you, Dana. With this modest little facade here, it's just a little symbol of our appreciation.
Congratulations.